Hello everyone, today I'm going to tell you how to make Jasmine princess from the Aladdin picture. All you have to need is pencil and sketch pen. So let's get started. So now first let's start with her eyes. We're gonna make one circle over here and one circle over here for her eyes. If it is not a perfect circle, then you can erase it and start one more time. So now we're gonna make two pupils and make a curved line and draw some lines in it. So now we're gonna make her eyelashes. Jasmine has very pretty eyelashes. Just like that. We're gonna go over here like a roller coaster ride and get back. And we're gonna color it. And then we have to color the pupils. But we don't have to color this part. Now we're gonna draw a little smile. Now we're gonna draw eyebrows. Here I have drawn the eyebrows, and now we're gonna make her face. Just like this. Now I'm gonna make a whole curve line. And now we're gonna find the middle of our page. Put a dot. Like this. Same over here. I'm gonna draw a gem on her hair for the band. Simple gem making. We just have to make a triangle. Draw two diagonal lines and zigzag, zigzag, and one, two. Just like we have done our diamond. Now let's make her band. Now I've done making the band. We're gonna make her hair in the upper side also of the band. And now we're gonna make her hair just like this. Now let's start making the body, then we will continue our hair. A simple half circle line, two half circle lines for her necklace. And now two diagonal lines. And make a shape like this. Same over here. And now we're gonna make her belly. Now two curved lines. Over like that. And now let's continue with her dress. We're gonna make like this. And make a line. I'm gonna make a half circle and like this we're gonna make her shoes. Just like this. And now we are going to make her hands. And now one and like this and this. Now we are starting to make our hair. We're gonna join the hair to the body. So I have joined these hairs, and now I'm going to make a oval shape for her band, like this. Curve it like this. So our Jasmine is done. We just have to outline it and color it. So guys, I have outlined my Jasmine. It's looking so pretty. Also, I have colored it. So friends, it was very easy to make that Jasmine. You can even make stickers out of them. Bye.